Matthew Tkachuk's, Brady Tkachuk's pops, Big Walt.
Lundell to the front of the back, and he scores! It's Brandon Montour, a power play goal, and the Panthers have the first one here in Game 7.
No, he was looking down at the pile, thinking that the puck was loose.
So were nine other guys. This one tapped in front, and they score! Krejci finds him again. Zacha with the brusque in front. They work to Orlov. Now Krejci, one-timer, scores! It's David Krejci, and the Bruins are on the board. He's able to pull it away from Bobrovsky's glove. Krejci out high. Orlov walking in. Shoots, scores!
But not very hard at all. Actually, not very hard at all.
Here's Brandon Carlo. Long-range shot, big rebound, score!
The 60-goal sniper. Out of the own zone come the Boston Bruins. The shot on goal from a long way away, but I had a great angle of how clearly...
Tkachuk, far side for Hagee. To the top, Barkov. Barkov, put it in. They score! Brandon Montour!
It's not going to lay flat for fancy passes. You've got to just grunt it out a little bit. Tkachuk goes back to the point. Now you're going to have to get a shot on goal. There was. And the hit escape.
Keeping it alive. Carlo can't grab it. It comes to Verhaeghe. Turn, shoot, scores! Carter Verhaeghe! And the Panthers have eliminated the Boston Bruins!
Puck comes in front! It's a deflection! The Kraken take a 1-0 lead.
Mike Tanev was the last to touch it for Seattle.
Yes, Bjorkstrand just throws his puck here. Oh, yeah.
McKinnon towards the net. Deflects into the corner.
Good play. Good play by Grubauer there with the stick.
And now Bjorkstrand. McCarr cutting down the angle. Shot, score!
Philip Grubauer stops his play. It's a 2-on-0, actually, right in front of the net. And then a quick little chip play there by Ellie Tolvanen. And here comes Oliver Bjorkstrand.
Now McKinnon, left circle. Back out for Taves. Half minute to go in the period. McKinnon scores!
Watch the flyby here. Right there. Right in between Rantanen.